bigger and better and better. And I just want to say thank you for coming out. I want to say, I was thinking about this. We have survived so much together for over 30 years now. We knew each other since we were kids. Some of you snuck out of the house. You used your fake IDs to get into 1018, into the Copa. You guys met your husbands. You met your wives. Then you divorced them. Then you had children. Thank you, Peter. And even though you love them, be honest, you're so happy you got a babysitter tonight. Some of you have survived worse things. Some of you have survived hardship. Some of you have survived poverty. Some of you have survived domestic violence. Some of you have survived going to war and coming back. If you served, I thank you. And then, I know for a fact, there are a lot of people here tonight who have survived cancer. So if that's you, this is for you, all right? You guys want some more freestyle? Hi, Peter. How you doing? Everybody give it up for Pete tonight. He's been playing all night long. I got scared. Did you go to the bathroom? You went to the bathroom? Okay, got you. All right, no problem. All right, let's do some more freestyle. Let's go.
Number, I like to return to the classics. Perhaps the most famous classic in all the world of music.
Or J-Lo, they might have Hot Couture and all that stuff. I have Rainbow. And even though they may have Paparazzi, I have Freestyle Freaks. That's all I need. This next song is for you. I just want you to know in your life, when people tell you no, do not listen to them. You say yes, because they told me no to this song 5 times. The record label said no, the producer said no. Everybody told me no, and I fought for this song. After not having a song on the radio for 16 years, this song went to number one. I'm gonna dedicate it to you guys for being so faithful. body short. Like, that song was not freestyle. You know, I've been waiting for this song all night, Judy. I've been standing in these heels, I've been wearing these Spanx. I'm freaking tired, Judy. Please sing the song that I'm waiting for. Go ahead. I think of the song.
Yeah. face when I do that.
I do. It feels like when he does that, I'm supposed to do something else. And I just like sang everything I had. So I run out of material. All I can think of is like, ese hombre que tú ves ahí. Que parece tan grande. Dame que te arrogante. No conozco como a mí. Es un calecho, un estúpido creído. Un payaso. Que no tiene corazón. You're telling him to
her. Yeah.
I love you, lady. Chicas, gracias.
Yes. Miss Judy Torres. For those who don't know, Judy Torres just sold out 28 shows. She had a one-woman play in her hat. So be looking out for that one-woman play. We're going to be bringing her around to some venues in New York again so everybody can see it in all different boroughs. Miss Judy Torres, KTU. Speedy, what's up? Hey, wait, hold up.